iPad not working.
Yeah, the battery was dead. She can't understand that she'll be able to watch TV after dinner.
So I think nowadays, not charging your kid's iPad is actually considered child cruelty.
Yeah, probably it is.
You might be
you don't
want
to hear a child crying because you didn't give him the iPad, right?
You ruined your kid's life.
Yep.
She'll be traumatized for that, man.
Yep, should we talk about this one in therapy?
Oh, you.
Nice.
Nice pass.
He left.